All right, good, great. Okay, that looks good. So guard retention stuff we have so far then. Elbow to knee, top foot in. Elbow to knee, top foot in. Turn away. And fall. Turn away. Fall. Two more turn away to quarters. Then we have the knee over passes, and they can pass either direction. The knee goes over. Frame. Get your knee in. Knee goes over. Frame. Put your knee in. Elongate your body. Push pull. Frame. Get your knee in. Elongate your body. And then push pull. Reclaim guard. That's what we have so far. So now let's work one more. And we'll work off the double under lift pass. Posture's on the top of me this time. So it's this one. You guys need double under hooks. Here, right. And underneath here, and then they shove past. Anybody have anything on that? Plus. So we'll work some retention based on that one. So what I find, I do this pass a lot, and I find the key to the pass really is controlling the hip for the top guy. So we're going to make our escape based on loosening our hip back up and unlocking our hip and going a little early. So I get caught here. He starts to lift, right, and he's getting ready to go for that pass. He's reaching across, there, right there. Right here is where I gotta loosen my hip. If I don't loosen my hip here, if I allow him to continue to control my hip, he's gonna finish the pass every time. So this is where I gotta begin to shuck and bail. So he's got double unders, he's lifting my hip up off the mat, right, he's starting to reach right here. So this one, I'm gonna do that same scissor motion. My leg's gonna kick in and the other one's gonna kick out. And I'm gonna come up to quarters and then back to guard. So I'm just loosening my hip so he no longer has control over it. So what am I doing? I'm going to kick this one in and I'm going to move this one out. Like that. And then come back up. So it's like that motion. This like kicks and hits his shoulder and brings this one over. Like that. So double unders. He lifts my hip up, he starts to reach, hip, and then I'm out. Like that. So I'm just kicking off. Flopping over quarters, rolling back in, the guard, or here. The trick is to do it early before he locks that grip down. Once he locks that grip down, he goes double under, he lifts my hip, he locks that grip down, he drives my knee in, now I'm going to kick out anymore, I'm stuck. I'm stuck here, I got to do something else, which is not awesome. Can't kick out. So when he starts to reach over, I gotta kick out. At that moment, my hips can still go free. One more time. Here, kick, and go. I like that. So if you time it right, it should work just fine. Alright, try that.